Okay, quick video on how to saddle a mule. Saddle pad here. Little scapula right here. End of it's right here. I like to put my saddle pad right over it because my saddle's going to go right here. Back just a little bit. There's the end of the scapula right here. You don't want to put the saddle anywhere on this area. Okay. End of the scapula right there. Up in here. So right here's the scapula, basically right here. So we're behind it. That's where you want to be. Okay. A little center. Wonders what these are wedges. They're to prevent the pad actually from sliding back. Okay. Okay, part cinch. Want to get him, give him some room back here. So I got plenty of room right there. Still forward. Yeah, you don't want to gall this area in here, so I'll go back a little bit. As for the back. Back is straight down. You put it straight up and down so it's not on that back rib back here. If you put it too far back, you have a back rib that it's pulling on. And so we don't put it that far back. Saddle will stay in place with a good breeching, breast collar. Cinch doesn't have to be that tight. Can't fit nothing in it. If I push hard, I can fit mine. Not hard. There's room in there. I can fit my fingers in there without it tight. The front one, we do a little bit tighter, but it can still fit my hand in there. It's still not that tight. I'm gonna give it probably one more before we get on, but walk them around first. Okay, here's the big question here probably most people have is the breech and how it fits. Okay. Okay. So this up top is a spider. Roughly about where it's at, right between the back of the tail and right between the top part of the rump. It's a little low for him right there. flatter terrain, I can bring this up a little bit. See, I'm attaching it to the front here, front rail. So now that this is going to allow that saddle not to slide up. Saddle's not going to slide up. It can't. Practice saddling your mule, you should always do it with them not tied up like this, loose rein. They should just stand there for you while you're doing this. It's a little loose. It's got a little far back. I'm gonna tighten this, bring it up a little bit. That's a little bit loose. I can tighten that up still. I could probably go one more hole tighter. But the saddle, it's a little crooked back. Alright, so that's it. That back cinch is going straight up and down. The front one's coming forward a little bit. That's Pat, oh boy. You want to say hi? Say hi. This is. Oh, that's a boy. Okay. So that's it.